Remember Marcus Markovich?
You gotta make that!
Well, he got fired.
Marcus, get off the court.
That wasn't nice.
Nothing but bad news for the Iowa Stallions.
What an idiot.
Mr. Markovich,
I will offer you community service. Coaching adults with intellectual disabilities.
Your Honor, we're talking
Whoa. No boo-boo words.
Okay, fellas, we're gonna do a simple ball handling exercise.
My girlfriend was this.
It's impossible to coach these guys.
You don't have to turn them into the Lakers. They just need to feel like a team.
We're gonna need some help.
You're getting a player off the injured list.
Cosentino! Cosentino!
Welcome to the team, Cosentino. What's with the boogie board?
You do you, I do me, okay? Where do you get this guy?
He just showed up one day.
This is my sister, Alex. You want to do a cup of karaoke with us?
I don't like karaoke.
I get knocked down.
Can I get up again?
You're never gonna keep me down.
You know the game better than anybody.
You gotta defend over here.
You got to learn to build relationships.
I'm new to all this.
Yeah, can tell.
Hey, we got next.
Don't make me say it. Make you say what? That's a boo-boo word.
We got next.
Coach, this doesn't feel right.
I should be coaching in the NBA.
Well, you never know where things could lead.
No doubt.
You can get this team to the Special Olympics Finals. You might be ready to be back in the NBA.
We've been following your incredible story, Coach. Marcus is just one win away from qualifying for the regional tournament.
I don't know if you're brave or crazy.
Give me a hug, Coach!
But I know this is your shot at being champions.
Girlfriend problems?
That was fun.
You were passable.
I don't have a girlfriend.
Makes sense.
Oh, what, am I that bad looking?
You know McConaughey.